Hey, so how you guys doing?
Good.
So what's going on with the show? Give me an update.
I was waiting for him to say something because I was like, no, everything's going good, man. Everything's like picking up. It's happening. It's going to be really good.
Are you getting a lot of fans on Twitter and your Facebook?
Nobody likes me.
Well, look at that. Of course we are.
Yeah, we're getting really good feedback.
Nice.
The show built. It's awesome. It's really good.
Excellent, man. Anything else crazy happen on the show?
Yes, we gotta find out.
Yeah,
there's two big episodes coming up.
What's going on?
The next one.
Who's pregnant?
I am.
This one.
Yeah. Wait. It was a double team action.
I was like, wait, was that? I think that was me.
Yeah. That was good though.
Remember me? All right, man. Looking forward.
Yeah.
All right, man. Good luck. Cheers. Hey, so how you guys doing? I saw some of your other co-workers going in.
Yes, they should all be at work. They're all going to be written up immediately.
Nice. I heard there's some more action coming up on some of your episodes. What's going on? Can you tell me a little bit?
Well, we've got the big bowl contest coming up.
And I'm in that one.
Yeah, she's actually our brief girl.
Nice.
That ends up in.
And it didn't fall down.
Hey, what's the winner get in the contest? What's the winner get? Well, what do they win? What's the winner?
All right, I'll tell you.
Okay.
Trip for two to Cabo.
Oh, that's good. That'll make me ride a bull.
I would.
So how are you guys doing? Are you guys blowing it up on Twitter and got a lot of...
Oh, it's crazy. I can't believe how many people have responded. The restaurant is packed.
Wow.
That'll range. Full of people every day saying how much they love the show. And I'm like, each day I'm surprised. And we've had some major people call players, and I don't...
Oh, that's not nice. Okay. Okay.
He's been coming in, and he said he sat with the quarterback all day, watched the show, like a back-to-back episode event, and then came down and had to be re-champion. Wow, celebrities like him.
Looks like Saddle Ranch is going to have to give you a bonus, huh?
Yes, I always make a bonus.
Nice. All right, anything you guys want to talk about?
Watch Saddle Ranch!
And we love Hollywood.TV.
Thank you. Enjoy your time here. Let me know how it goes.
Thanks, darling.
Hey, how's it going? So how's the show going?
Awesome. How are you?
I saw all your coworkers going in already.
Yeah, somebody was tardy.
We're always the late ones. Late ones showing up on the show. We're always late ones.
Nice.
Save the best for last. That's what they say.
Hey, so they said the bull riding competition was pretty interesting.
There's some nudity and some drunkenness.
There was a lot of nudity, actually. It's amazing. I kind of blushed.
You blushed?
I blushed.
Oh,
I
wow.
Ladies, definitely an episode you don't want to miss.
Wow. So give me the update. What's going on with you guys? Are you guys an item?
Yes. This is the bitch. This is the nice guy.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. So it's like good cop, bad cop.
Exactly.
Excellent.
We're here to stir up some trouble, you know.
Nice. So what brings you to the Lemon Basket tonight?
Checking out a new restaurant.
Yeah, here to support Heidi and everybody.
Nice.
Adventure.
New place on the strip, our neighbor, so we gotta check it out.
Excellent. Let me know how you feel about it when you come out.
Yeah, we'll do.
Alright, man. Good to see you guys again.
See us at Saddle.